coming to the second bit, which is p of x is equal to x power 4 minus 3x square plus 4x plus 5, and g of x is equal to x square plus 1 minus x. So we are asked to divide the polynomial p of x by the polynomial g of x. P of x will be the dividend and g of x will be the divisor. Also, g of x is not in the form of standard one, so we write it as g of x is equal to x square minus x plus 1. So we write the divisor here, which is x square minus x plus 1, and the dividend here, which is x power 4 minus 3x square plus 4x plus 5. The highest degree term of the dividend is x power 4, and the highest degree term of the divisor is x square. So dividing them, we get x square. Now the divisor x square minus x plus 1 multiplied by x square is equal to x power 4 minus x cube plus x square. So let us write down the x square here and the multiplication x power 4. Since we don't have a x cube in the dividend, we do not write it here, and this is x square. So x cube can be written here. So interchanging the signs. X power 4 and minus x power 4 will be cancelled. Minus 3x square and minus x square is minus 4x square, and this is 4x and this will be 5. Now x cube can be written here, which is x cube minus 4x square plus 4x plus 5, which is our new dividend. So the new dividend has the highest degree term, which is x cube, and the divisor has the highest degree term as x square. On dividing them, we get x. So the divisor x square minus x plus 1 multiplied by x will be resulting in x cube minus x square plus x. So let us write down the x in the place of the quotient, and x cube minus x square plus x. So interchanging the signs, we get x cube and minus x cube will be cancelled. Minus 4x square plus x square is minus 3x square, plus 4x minus x is plus 3x, and this will be plus 5. Now the new dividend has the highest degree term as minus 3x square, and the divisor has the highest degree term as, so on dividing them, we'll be getting minus 3. And x square minus x plus 1 multiplied by minus 3 gives minus 3x square plus 3x minus 3. So let us write down that here, minus 3x square plus 3x minus 3. So interchanging the signs, we get plus minus plus. So minus 3x square plus 3x square will be cancelled. Plus 3x and minus 3x will be cancelled. Plus 5 and plus 3 is 8. Now the degree of the dividend, which is 8, is less than the degree of the divisor, which is x square minus x plus 1. So now we stop the division here. Here it is minus 3. So the quotient is equal to x square plus x minus 3, and the remainder is equal to 8. This is the remainder, and this is the quotient.